So my name's Pete Dixon. I'm a geography teacher at Redland Green School in Bristol, but my main job every year is organising Year 7 camp for about 210 to 20 students. So I think this year, the first trip we've run since COVID, it's super important. Some of the behavioural changes we see are, you know, you've heard from some of the students you've interviewed, just about friendships, and one student talked about community, and the big drive we've had this trip is empathy, and I've seen a couple, probably some of your tricky students this week, you know, get stuff wrong, but afterwards realise and display true empathy. And that we've just been talking about empathy all week, and that's the big change I've seen this week.
I think it almost is a sense of community, I think, that we have. I think it's a really sort of nice atmosphere to sort of be in. Like, even with, you know, all these people around, I think it's just a really nice atmosphere.
The activity I've enjoyed the most so far is probably dinghies, because I found that really fun and the instructors there were all really nice.
The new accommodation block, you know, the students and the staff have loved it. They've enjoyed having en suites. It gives them a bit more privacy. For a lot of them that aren't used to, talk about staff here as well, who aren't used to maybe living communally, it kind of eases them in and just gives them a bit more relaxation, a safe, quiet space.
My favourite thing at the UK Sailing Academy is how friendly everyone is to each other and how much they support each other.
I really liked the raft building. It was really fun choosing and doing all the challenges. My favourite thing is the free time. It's really fun just with your friends and in the water.
Just thank you. You know, I actually genuinely quite teary about it because I've spent about 8 months organising this. You know, and for us to be able to bring away some of these students who do receive funding from the government, but not nearly enough. For them to be able to come on this trip and just have fun has been, you know, memorable. We have a student from Ukraine. You know, we don't fully know how hard his life's been in the last 5 months. He's come along as a non-swimmer, terrified of water. We had a student translate for him in school. He finally agreed to come on camp, and today he's come up to me and said, can I just go swimming in my wetsuit? That for me has been the best moment of the week, and that funding for people like him is massive, so thank you.